Oh, all right. First box. The first Amazon box we have here. The cheap knife from Dollar Tree. Yeah, you can tell I'm not a professional. Not a professional at this. Not when it comes to these type of knives anyway. Hey, that boy, hey, I'm a beast on Fruit Ninja though. All right, for first things first, what we have is a Rode video mic. All right, love video mic. This is gonna go on top of the camera. We'll test that out a little bit later. We have some, well, we got an SD card, Extreme Pro, 128 gig, pretty good SD card. We got another Extreme Pro SD card. All right, and last but not least, we have camera batteries. You need this. This thing is actually pretty heavy. Pretty heavy. All right. And that's it for that box. All right, we'll break that down a little bit later on. Now, the moment that we've all been waiting on. Woo! Let's get it, y'all. Here we go. 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 Awesome. You see that? Awesomeness inside. Y'all see it. Y'all see it. Here she is, Sony. Where you been all of my life? Man. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Oh man, there she is, ladies and gentlemen. There she is. Whew. Good googly moogly. Let's peek. Let's have a little look-see inside. Here we go. In the inside. You know, you got your little instructions and all that other stuff. 1,000, right. Look at all them lenses, boy. That is crazy. Anyway, give us the goods. We have our strap. Stay strap, cuz. You heard me. Stay strap. What is this? What the heck is this? I don't know what this is. Y'all forgive me. I'm a little bit on the excited side. What is this? Ooh. Oh. USB to USB-C. So you can actually charge your camera. And this thing, this is really, really good quality. Shout out to Sony, man. Shout out to Sony. What is this? What you got for me? Ooh, we even got a little charger brick from Sony. They don't even ship these things in phones now. Okay. What else we got? Camera battery. Dang, these things are so freaking small. Actually, to be honest with you, my Canon 80D battery is probably not too much bigger than this. All right, and here we go. Here it is. Woo! Hey, she do got a little. She got a little help to it. She kind of thick now. Got a little thickness to it. Don't get me wrong. All right, here we go. Before we open it, let me clean this mess up. There we go. Can't be out here. Man. Shaking right now, boy. Good grief. Shaking like a whole church, boy. Tighten up. Okay, all right. We got the charger. We got the whatchamacallit. All right, here we go. All right, here we go. This right here is the new. What the? There we go. Oh my goodness. Look at that thing, man. Clean. I don't want to. I don't need no fingerprints on the watch because we're gonna turn it off. I appreciate it, but we're gonna. Oh, look at this doggone thing, man. I'm actually looking at it through the lens right now. It feels nice, man. Feels nice and compact or whatnot. Bada bye. I'm gonna be honest with you though. The grip is not as small as I thought it was gonna be. You know what I mean? Alright, so we're gonna put that on just a little bit later. It looks a lot simpler than them old cameras. I don't know if you guys remember that Canon 80D, but they got like a million things on this little dial. We can go ahead and put that thing in manual. You know how we rocking. Don't be mad like that, player. We're gonna charge the camera battery up, and then we're gonna go. Ooh. Oh. Okay. Canon ain't got that. Man, this is like stepping into the doggone future, man. This thing. Okay. All right. Let me charge this thing up real quick. Mm-hmm.